Welcome kids, we are going to do English alphabets A to C. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U and V W X Y and Z. So kids, these were the letters starting from A to Z. Now kids, let us do an activity of missing letters. Let's start. Kids, which is the first letter? The first letter is A. Next, B. What comes after B? After B comes C. Then D, E and F. After F comes G. Next, H, I and J. Next, K, L. After L comes M. Do you know, kids, what comes after M? After M comes N, and next is O, then P, Q and R. After R comes S, T, then U. What comes after U? After Q comes V. This is letter V. Kids, do you know the letter after V is called W? After W comes X, then Y, and in the end comes Z. Kids, I hope you enjoyed. Have a good day.